UC Davis Health is now home to the first ever total body PET scanner. It's called Explorer, and it's the first scanner of its kind in the U.S. It's located at the Explorer Molecular Imaging Center on Folsom Boulevard in Sacramento, opposite the UC Davis Health Midtown Clinic. Not only is this technological marvel installed here, it was invented here. Explorer was developed by UC Davis scientists Ramsey, Badawi, and Simon Cherry, and manufactured by United Imaging Healthcare. Here's why it's a game changer in the diagnosis and tracking of many diseases, including cancer, arthritis, and cardiovascular disease. Explorer can produce images much faster or images that are much sharper. Explorer's images are so much sharper than traditional PET scanners, doctors can see tumors that are smaller, which means they can catch cancer and other diseases earlier. Also, because it can run much faster than other scanners, Explorer is ideal for children who often won't lie still for conventional scans. And it can run using less radiation, so it's safer for patients who need multiple scans. Explorer is the only medical scanner ever designed that can take 3D pictures of the entire body at the same time. It allows us to understand how the body works in a whole new way, opening the door to unlimited potential for both research studies and patient care.